What's your poppin'? We're in New York.
Always up very narrow.
Damn, even when you get through here.
Been a few hours and
we're up.
Why are we back in the elevator? We started in the elevator and we're leaving at what, 6 p.m.?
No, it's 5.
It's 5?
I think. Is it?
Okay, what are you guys doing?
We're gonna go to Target and get some things. And Ulta.
We're gonna
go to get a New York slice.
Because we're starving. And they're gonna go to Seafood Boil.
Seafood Boil.
Seafood Boil. This angle.
I don't know if this is like.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how confident are you feeling with our navigation skills? Today's Renee.
I'll give it a good 7. I feel like we're still standing. You know what I mean?
We're still standing.
I'm having a great time.
This girl, she's like the loose bead at the end that just doesn't stay.
Guys, okay, I'm gonna be very honest with you. I feel like you're just not walking fast. Like, I'm just walking fast. I'm going where I'm being told to go.
I was gonna bring that too.
Made it onto the train.
Right here.
What?
Look at this.
Damn.
Don't ever underestimate my map skills.
Period. She is a black woman in STEM. So. So much stuff going on that I can't even understand or explain. But we made it to Times Square.
Milani?
What are you gonna get?
It's a true complexion contour and blah 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 bronzer. Obviously, I love Fenty, but we'll just have to try something.
What is that? You know what you need to try?
Juvia's
powder.
Yeah, that's
what
yeah.
I want to
go. Place.
Yeah, so that's where are we gonna go for that?
Ulta.
Oh, okay. We're alive. Shama?
Yeah.
What's in your hand?
I got some NYX D Finish. I got some Good Molecules. I got some EOS lotion. And yeah, I'm really stylish like this.
Yeah.
She got two. She got two.
Hey guys.
Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can do. And I turned to you. I should have gone down to 5, but I was like, I already have 10 cash. Why should I give it to you?
Yeah.
I'm starving. Shake Shack, veggie, McDonald's. You can't relate. That's
nope.
I'm still gonna get pizza and crash,
hopefully. Okay. I need to sleep. Oh, we had two. Wait, actually, let me know who that is. Shama? Pop it in slice. Crazy guys, what we just did. I just had muscle for the first time.
Oh,
Break means that is not supposed to be.
Guys, money spread.
Not. I don't know what even means. Give us 20 million.
So it is day two. Look at that warm lighting. And we are gonna go get roses.
We're gonna do some prep before we go and get some makeup for more prep.
Yes. Did it take us excessively long to get ready? Maybe. Yeah, yeah, Renee's always the first one ready. Who's us?
Her.
Literally, it's just her. No one else. Oh, thanks.
Up by red.
I think that's the wrong. Oh.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. That's
good. And nose.
Oh, yeah. What's your poppin', y'all? My name is Nelly Essence. What was I gonna say? Okay, y'all. So currently we are doing prep. Okay. We're doing some prep. So I have topicals, eye patches on my eye. Guys, these eat if you want to do makeup. Like, I don't really necessarily use it consistently, but they do eat if you want to like get your eyes prepped for some makeup.
They look bigger.
Mm-hmm. Not some of fighting nature.
Wait.
Hey, vlog.
Tell the vlog about your day.
Well, I started great. I woke up at 11 o'clock. I was the last one to wake up. Bacon cheese was good.
Bacon egg. Oh, you got a bacon egg and cheese?
Girl, it's a bacon egg and cheese.
Yeah, bacon egg and cheese.
Okay.
One and only.
Bound to be vibes. You know what I mean?
The group chat made it up to.
The trip made it up to group chat. That's what I mean.
Does it look good on camera?
Like. It's supposed to be like a dark smoke out, right?
Yeah.
That's what it looks like on camera. Yeah.
It's that seafood boil.
I just wanna chill and twist the lock. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive.
Hey guys, damn, the walk is. This walk is crazy. We're about to do some
good ratchet.
I'm not about to do any good ratchet.
Yeah, damn, I'm about to drop.
So this is the aftermath after girls get ready.
What?
We've made it to Times Square.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, Christmas game? Maybe. So, Enos, how are you liking Times Square?
It's very interesting. I wish there was more people here. You know what I like more? The tinted van. Is this gonna be the joke? Is this really gonna be the inside joke?
Tinted Renee. Hi guys.
Do you see the innocence gone in my eyes?
Shabba?
I've grown up.
Grown up?
I've grown up.
Whoa. So bright, and guys, I'm manifesting Jacob Lloyd right here, right now.
I don't know what it is. Like,
I will take him.
He's from Kissing Booth. That's all I know him from.
Who Jacob Lloyd is? He walks back right now.
All my self-respect
to
go out this window.
What is this I'm hearing? Oh,
so we are on
we gotta do better intros here because like there's just no decorum. Thank you very much, but let's take a minute for the girls. And today we are heading to
eat some chopped cheese.
Brooklyn.
Bodega.
Brick.
See? What is it with this ghetto-ness associated with this city? I feel like I will love Brooklyn, but I feel like
hang out with the grrr. Scrub up back.
I just decided to also double check that everything was unplugged.
Oh, fair.
Shout out with the mommy instinct.
What's up?
What's up?
Rich grandma.
Rich grandma. Rich grandma.
Sorry. No, I'm talking about like, you know from Princess Diaries.
Damn, I
kind of
need a pee.
Oh.
Renee.
Rosalind.
I kind of need a pee. Should I go to C real quick?
Oh.
That data to be on my.
Okay, and whose fault is that? It's not my business.
I would never volunteer to be on my anyways.
I got y'all somewhere at least.
The wrong look way! The you got us further!
Look at the scenery!
Look around, look how pretty beautiful it is.
It looks the same everywhere.
Look at the connecting buildings. You ain't see that in Manhattan, bitch.
We made it, guys. Look around. We're about to be in Brooklyn.
Can you guys see my eyes?
Yeah, a little bit.
Small. Okay. That's for having no faith in Tico from the job.
I literally had no faith, so when I was pretty bright.
Shut up, Sam. I haven't seen you look around and try to find nothing. You're just following. You just follow us.
Because whenever I leave, you guys have problems because, oh, you're going too fast. Shama, let's not talk to strangers.
Yeah, because if we depended on you to get anywhere, you would be at the place and we'd still be looking for the train.
What you mean?
Yeah, so I'll stay there. I'm efficient. This one walks like business. By yourself.
You walk like
no.
I walk with purpose. Just because you guys don't know what your purpose is.
She doesn't know where she's going and she still walks fast. Like, it's so scary.
So I got just the grotto pasta. I'm pretty sure it's like a mixture between jerk seasoning and like Italian. And I also got plantain. And then
let's not
look
too much at that.
Really?
What'd you get? I got oxtail with rice and peas. Love the gravy. You know what I mean?
Drowning in
gravy.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Thank you.
Oh my god, yeah.
And then I got the mac and cheese as well. I cannot wait. It's a little cold now, so I hope it still has that gooey effect. And then Anos.
I got the oxtail pasta. I need some food for myself, so I'm gonna pass off. I don't eat it.
Okay, let's.
That's crazy.
What's up?
Perfectly fine, because basically I'm taking a wellness shot because we've consumed a lot. It's not bad, but
go ahead. You got it.
They didn't green melt the ginger. Why am I eating ginger? We'll always love
you. Well, maybe I need to get a shot too.
You see that, Shema? How's that immunity shot?
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're saying. What you saying?
So this is my daughter for the week, or for the last 2 weeks, Presley. I may or may not have accidentally left her in the hotel. So now I have to give her a fun New York experience today. Funny. Yeah.
Yeah.
Go back in the bag, you go.
Oh, can we get the picture?
Yeah, grab the picture. Show her in there.
Why are you? Okay.
This is her car seat. She's fine. It's her car seat.
It is our final day. We've checked, started with the hugging already. Damn, today's not that bad. The sun is glowing.
Yeah, I put on sunscreen.
Period. But should we talk while we cross the street? Should we be in New Yorker?
Yeah.
Okay. We're starting, like, I'm actually starting to get the hang of, like, walking in the city. You just go when you can, literally. But we are on our way. Where are we going?
Vegan on the fly.
Yeah.
Because we didn't get to go to Planta, but I guess we'll go to Planta. Next time we come to New York, we'll go to Planta, New York. I don't want time to.
Yeah.
But like, Planta, New York is definitely crazy. Crazy.
Yeah, someone was excited. But we're still gonna go to
Vegan on the Fly is basically excited. It's like a bodega, but for vegans.
There you go.
A bodega. It also has Middle Eastern stuff, but like.
Hopefully Shema remembers to get my vegan not vegan. My chopped cheese. They're in Harlem right now.
Jay is very excited.
Vegan or beef, guys?
She's vegan, by the way. We're at Vegan on the Fly.
You get beef, I can get chicken.
Okay.
Oh wait. Yeah. See the thing.
I know, that's why I was like,
okay, I have real meat coming my way.
You do, but should I get chicken or beef?
Chicken. Well, good vegan beef.
What is
like
what is chopped cheese really like? Is it beef. Chicken or beef?
Beef.
Beef? Okay.
Well, steak, I think. So beef is probably your closest.
I think it'll be good. I don't think I should get anything else if we're going to Wingstop, to be honest. The jerk mac?
Oh, please. Can we split that?
You want? Hey, you want this?
We can split that.
Okay.
Wait.
We had mac and cheese yesterday.
That's true, but like
it does
good.
Seem good. It does look good.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Today's not a content day for me. Today's actually just enjoying
the
vibes. Like,
facts.
I feel like I'm so, like, tired.
Yeah, there's so much, like, yeah.
There's just, like, everything's been on a rush. Even today, mine's been on follows. Because, you know, we read intellectuals. We get self-help books.
Yep.
You know, we just indulge in literature that you don't understand.
Get on that.
Do you know how to read? What's that science saying? Can you guys do that sign?
It's actually backwards for them now.
You guys can't even read. So go to Barnes & Nobles, get you a book, and indulge.
Yeah.
But yeah, what's next? Wingstop?
Wingstop, and then we're gonna go to Soho. Wingstop?
I think takeout just in case.
Okay. Yeah. But the mac and cheese we eat here, because that has better hot.
I just wanna get there, like.
I just wanna try it. Like, I don't eat the. I don't, like, you know what I mean? But yeah.
kind of feeling today's fit. But yeah, I've had a great trip. I love it. Wait, is Wingstop in Soho or Wingstop and then Soho?
It's like right beside, basically there. Okay, so we're walking around there, so just walk, like, if it's like a street block away, we'll walk to Soho Town.
Okay. Sounds good.
Okay, this so what do we have here? Impossible
beef chopped cheese.
Yeah, hey.
And then you have jerk chicken mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna try the mac and cheese real quick.
How you feel? How you feel? So hating on vegan?
That lot looks good. I want to take a bite.
Okay, first bite, y'all.
Oh shit! Hold up.
Cheese.
Sorry, let me get a little.
Damn.
You hear that pull?
Oh, it's
really nice, actually. Oh, shit. Fuck with it? She fucks with it.
Need water.
Okay. Little better. The biggest Chinatown.
It's my end, y'all. It's my end.
Show me love when you still like him and him. You can play it, poopy love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed. Roll down, cheese up. I see exhibit in the cutting man. It's the vibe. It's my home crew.
Oh, this is cute.
This is good. Okay, this
isn't
for me. Oh, I don't
like that. Hey y'all, so right now we are on a time crunch. Look what time it is. 4:18.
We gotta catch our flight.
Well, we'll catch our flight. Our flight's at 8:30, but we gotta catch our bus so we can catch our flight. Okay. Vlog, we'll see you in a bit.
Man, I'll tell y'all, this is my city, bro.
I'm actually sad we're leaving.
I'm right. Next time we need a card for real.
Man, throwback is a big old flex, bro.
I'm not going to station.
No, I'm not going to my 8:30. I have an 8:30 tomorrow.
Unless I'm actually up, I'm not going.
Then you're gonna sit in the class. Are you really gonna learn?
Huh?
I said, are you gonna sit in the class and really learn?
Like, you gave me 60 on my last thing. Why would I go to your?
Today
Soho,
y'all don't even know. Y'all don't know what Soho is. You know what Barnes and Noble is.
Okay. Yeah, Barnes and Noble. Eating good. We ate everything. Like Esa Bagel. What do y'all know about that?
You don't know. It's okay. Hit the camera.
She even sounds like a New Yorker now. Look at her. Such a real New Yorker.
Like.
So we have made it on Airport Express bus, and by horse by fire we made it. So now we're gonna go to the airport in about an hour, and then hopefully by the grace of God all suitcases meet the code, the standard, and it will be chill from there. Yeah. Now this is our calm time, and hopefully it's just, I pray it's smooth sailing from here.
I'm a little bit like sad looking back at the memories. Shake Shack, Times Square, seafood foil.
Thank God for safe landing, but I don't know why I'm here.
That takeoff was not what I experienced coming from Toronto.
Yeah, that one was kind of bad.
Yo, just out of my airport, it's different.
Arrival, we were shaking, and what? Departure, we were shaking. Arrival, like.
We were shaking now. What do you mean? Guys, I kid you not, the whole time I was doom, 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 doom.
No, but Nelly, the shakes back and forth is okay because you can feel how it's wind.
Let's just pray for. Like, it's snowing. It's snowing. We just came from New York and it's snowing. No, I'm actually a little chat at this point. I'm just following.
Lyft is $32.
Okay, that's easier.
How many people does that take?
Six people.
It's XL. Mm-hmm. March/Feb read, because I actually did not read my February read.
Nor did I.
This is a very nice aura book.
I did.
But as you can see, it's sexy, messy, and right. I'm just a child, so, you know, I just ignore some things. Okay. But.
How long? 15 minutes?
It's right there, outside there.
How long?